Alert 2, runway 17 left, B777, engine, less than 10, land and taxi.
All units on SMF fire, you have clearance to standby location.
Airborne dispatch, battalion 28, all units are standing by for the alert 2, 17 left.
Copy, standing by, 17 left.
We got a 777 with one engine out. ETA less than 10 minutes. Yeah, my intention is for the aircraft to land, run long. We're going to have the aircraft taxi to the run pad at Delta and Charlie 1, and I'll make contact with the pilot to see what assistance they're requesting. I'm showing UA 507. All units on Bravo 6, this is command. The aircraft is next to land. It's on a 7-mile final. The aircraft is going to be landing heavy. It took off from San Francisco en route to Rome, so they're going to use the whole runway. All units on Bravo 6, aircraft has landed without incident. The aircraft is going to taxi to the ROM pad. We'll have ARFF 98 follow, and engine 398 will have you guys go down to the ROM pad as well, and we'll take some temperatures of their landing gear.
ARFF 398, copy.
Again, 3 copies, traffic.
ARFF 98, copy, 4 following.
Yeah, Chief, I'm going to hold you for a couple minutes here. We're going to do a quick assessment of the aircraft. I'll have you guys check the number 2 engine to see temperature readings with your floor. Engine 398, command. I'll have you guys take temperature readings of the landing gear.
928, ARFF 398. That rear cone off the right engine here looks like it's got a pretty good amount of fluid off the back of it. Some light smoke, as if it was maybe burning off.
Copy, you got fluid and light smoke coming off the right engine.
Yeah, there's a good amount of fluid. I can't tell what it is off the number 2 engine right side. There is some dissipating smoke, but a good amount of fluid come off. Right side landing gear, nose gear, all checked with a normal limit. It looks like hydraulic fluid. It's not dissipating. It doesn't look like fuel. It looks like hydraulic fluid. I'm going to make sure.
Copy. Landing gear is within normal limits, and it looks like hydraulic fluid.
Engine 390 spotted left side of the right landing gear, front wheel, hot brake, smoking, above normal limits.
Copy. ARFF 398, will you reposition to the left landing gear for smoking landing gear?
Yeah, airport command, ARFF 98. I'm pulling the crew back off to the left side of the aircraft. It's smoking pretty good. It's got a good place higher. I don't trust the flow on it. Yeah, we got two options here. We got number 2 engine still smoking. Think it's fluid. We have right side landing gear compromised. I'd like to reposition ARFF 98 to the L1 for possible egress if needed.
Continue to monitor the temperature readings and get back to me every 5 to 10 minutes.
Okay, we'll do, Chief. And also, just FYI, it just looks like the number 2 engine and that front wheel assembly is off-gassing. It's continuously losing pressure, in my opinion. Might want to check with the pilot his intentions of passengers on board. They're probably going to want to come off at some point.
Copy. We got air stairs en route. We're making a plan as far as getting the passengers off the aircraft. Yeah, I made contact with the pilot, gave him the situation on the ground. He has elected to have the passengers remain in place. Are you concur with his decision on that?
Yeah, Chief, I think for right now it looks good. I got a mechanic looking at that front tire. I think that's the only thing that's compromised. Obviously, the number 2 engine's compromised. So it just depends on how long they're going to stay on this plane. I don't think it's going to get back in the air.
Yeah, I copy. They're planning on offloading the plane, but not urgently. So we'll just stand by and wait for these temperatures to go down.
Yeah, I concur with that. Not urgent, but they're going to need a plane for sure.
Yeah, well, Ops is working on a plan with United Airlines on deplaning. ARFF 98 Command, the plan is that we're going to get some buses on scene prior to deplaning the aircraft, and they'll go directly into buses and into the terminal.